She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ay, like a light, ay, like a light, ay. Slept through the flight, ay, not for the night, ay. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept down the block, made a right, yeah. Cut the lights, yeah. Pay the price, yeah. Niggas think it's sweet, it's on sight.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy, DBGTX-YT here. Just dropping a quick announcement video. As you can see, there is a new setup for the studio. We finally got our first Dragon Ball Z poster up on the wall with the whole gang all over the stage. And then we have a holographic Pokemon Eevee poster up here that I got from the pre-order of the Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu edition. I actually got three of these posters. They are collector edition posters, believe it or not. So if you did get your hands on them, don't hang them up. Don't be a fool like DBGTX up here hanging his stuff up the way he did. Make sure that you go ahead and you encase them, you put them away, and you don't bend them. If you have Pokemon cards, Yu-Gi-Oh cards, anything of that nature that is of an older generation of a few years back, make sure you start holding on to them, because the value of those particular items are starting to go up and up more and more in the market. I cannot stress to you how you can easily, right now, be 8-9 years old, have yourself a Yu-Gi-Oh card, and by the time you hit 18-19 years old, that particular Yu-Gi-Oh card could be worth thousands of dollars. That's just me being honest to you, being straight to you, keeping it real with you. Make sure you guys do that. That DBGTX's advice for Sunday today. The weather's been a little bit bad out here. There's a snowstorm happening. And at the same time, I've had family members over. They're about to leave pretty shortly. So as soon as they're done, I will be up and running, getting online, doing some Shinobi Strikers with you guys. And then after that, rounding it up with some Xenoverse 2. Later on tonight, I might play some Call of Duty. Who knows? I felt like doing some Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu, but at the same time, I got kind of like side swiped by, of course, friends and family coming out through now. So I'm gonna leave it at that. No further chit chat. I was trying out my new setup. I hope you guys like the new thing that we got going on here. As you guys can see now, my mic and audio source is a little bit in front of me, so that way you guys can hear me a lot better. And once I'm done, I'll be up here. All right, DBGTX over and out.